La Vida. LA's Brighton Beach casting call. It's going down. It's crazy, and we're gonna go take some interviews.
Hello, Brighton Beach. Here I come.
What is your name?
My name is Julia.
Julia, where are you originally from?
I'm from Russia, St. Petersburg.
How long you been living here?
Oh, only one day. It's the first day here. I have never been in USA, but I think I will come.
Can you bring a lot of drama into the show?
No. Not drama. I want to be myself. Why not?
All right, we have another beautiful candidate. Her name is?
Yana.
Her name is Yana. And Yana, where are you originally from?
It's Gomel.
She's from Gomel. Tell us, please, why do you think that they should pick you?
Нужно выбрать, а потом они должны сами посмотреть.
Everybody is going crazy right now over the show. Show us something crazy that they will definitely pick you. Do it right now. This is your one in a life to be on MTV.
I'm gonna save this. I'll save this for last.
We're virgins.
Well, my name is Camille. I'm from Brooklyn, New York. You know, now I live in LA for the past 6 years. I would love to go to your Brighton Beach show, but too bad I can't. But hey, to all my homies who's watching it.
Are you ready to be on a Brighton Beach TV show?
Absolutely not.
Yes.
No, we can't.
Yes.
She needs to take her CPA exam too this summer. She can't.
All expenses.
Well, she'll postpone it.
They should pick us because we live in California. We're from Russia.
Where were you originally from?
I'm from Belarus.
This is beautiful girls from Belarus. You should pick them. What's your name?
Well, that's my best thing to do, Vitaly.
Vitaly, how old are you?
I'm 27.
Would you like to participate in a Brighton Beach TV show?
Yeah, of course.
All right. Right now, tell us, why do you think that they should pick you from all those crazy people who submit their video already?
Well, because I'm already crazy.
Well, why do you think that you're better than them? You have to show them that right now, that you're better than them. Way fucking better.
Show it?
Yeah, show it. Yeah. Once again.
Cause inside out, it's we gonna what?
If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one.
I just think that I should have all the money in the world.
I don't think they should pick me.
You should really pick me.
Because I'm the best.
Claudia. Okay.
They'll pick me.
And you know, Jersey Shore has nothing on us.
Exactly.
That's why. Thanks.
Meet me at the hotel room. You can bring your girlfriends and meet me at the hotel room.